thank you. We have to see what a treat this is for us to be playing the Royal Albert Hall in front of all of you fine people. And I mentioned it before, but the Albert Hall for us was like something we always thought was way beyond our reach. When Ron and I moved to London in the early 70s, even before we recorded the Kimono My House album, we would often walk by the main road out there, look at the Albert Hall and say, yeah, that would be so cool to play there, but that's where all the big bands play. And then, I guess logically, Sparks is now a big band. So we're thrilled indeed to be here finally, and also we're here on the release of our brand new album, the 26th album by Sparks, which is called The Girl Is Crying in Her Latte, which we did a couple songs ago. And here's now a song that's an older one off of one of the 80s albums. It's called Angst in My Pants.